Sandra Perkovic. 68.11 metres was enough to give her the lead.